sit next to him. I know, I want Nevaeh over here.
The spindle as I foretold. See, there she lies, asleep and cold. And Prince Philip, whose kiss might let her wake, see him bound, chained to a stake. And soon, at last, my vow I'll keep, as your beauty shall forever sleep! We'll stop at nothing to keep you from reaching your beloved Aurora. So arm thyself with this enchanted shield of virtue and this mighty sword of truth. Now go and take our wishes with you, that you may succeed in ending this terrible curse. What? How has that pathetic prince escaped his chains? Have known. Oh, fairies. Their power is no match for my fury! Philip shall never reach Aurora, for now shall you deal with me, O Prince, and all the powers of evil!
Go on, dear boy. Go on.